drive with my daughter, and in 35 years, I've never been down this road in Santa Cruz Hills. And we're taking a drive, and we came across this structure. And all I know is if I go in here, I'm not sure you're gonna get the perspective on this, but there's the biggest, scariest spiders I've ever seen in here. I don't know if you can see them. Anyway, I opted not to go in there.